Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Computer Repair. I come back with another tech video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use your phone as wireless mouse and keyboard for your PC or laptop. By using any kind of smartphone like Android, Windows Phone or iPhone. So let's take a look. To do that, you need two software. At first, open your phone Play Store and search remote mouse and install it in your phone. Then open your browser and open this link. I will put this link in my description below. After opening this link, then click on Get Now. Select the operating system what you run at your PC. In this case, I am using Windows. Then click on Windows and it start to download. After complete to download, then simply install it in your PC. After complete to install, then open it. Then open your phone and connecting device by using IP address. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Selim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up and appreciate it. That's so the YouTube algorithm knows that you actually like this video. And if you have any question, please post them in comment section below. Thank you.